Why did I wake up with the scale saying I gained 2 pounds overnight when I didn't eat much at all? Noelle, this is not a scientific term. It's one that I made up, but I call it scale gain. I did not know what it was until I started my intermittent fasting journey, and it really threw me off at the very beginning. For those of you guys in this challenge experience, on day eight, you will get a really detailed email from me that breaks down scale gain. Scale gain is not fat gain. It is not like, you know, something to be concerned about. It's actually a very normal occurrence, especially with a full day fasting schedule. Scale gain is just the weight of food that you had in your previous eating window that your body has yet to digest. It's the equivalent of stepping on the scale with all your clothes on, a big old coat, snow boots, like everything. It is, you know the difference between stepping on the scale with clothes on or stepping on the scale completely naked. There's a difference. and that's what scale gain is. Now, it is normal to see scale gain. Even if you eat well and you eat within your range, scale gain is normal. Personally, for me, nowadays, I see between a 0.8 to 1.4, 1.6 pound scale gain after an eat day for me. That was higher when I started my journey. I was probably closer to like 2 pounds on average. For me, over time, as I got better into ketosis, better into my fasting regimen, I actually found that my scale gain range lowered. Now, if I'm not keeping track of how much I'm eating and I'm overeating and it's a weekend and whatever, and I don't track and then I step on the scale, I may see a 3 pound scale gain. I've seen a 4 pound scale gain before. And that has some maybe fat gain, but still it's a lot of scale gain.